out of me, Jeffy. Stop playing with that toy, please. Please, it's making a lot of noise.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Jesus. Jeffy, I said stop. Please stop playing with that toy, please. Please don't buy him any more toys, please.
Okay, Mario.
You buy him really obnoxious toys. I just don't like it. just so annoying. Jeffy? Stop, Jeffy!
No!
Do not finish playing with that. You know what happened. Stop playing with that.
No, I gotta find out what's in the box.
There's a monkey in that box, Jeffy.
There's a monkey in there? I'll come and get you with the monkey.
Jeffy! You know what? No. No more monkey. No.
Why? I like the monkey.
You need to go to bed. You need to go put on your PJs.
But I don't want my PJs. I want my diaper on.
You like your diaper, but you gotta wear your PJs. Rosalina, please go put them on PJs,
okay.
Please.
Come on, Jeffy. Let's go. Night-night time.
Thank God. Okay, is his PJs on?
Yeah, and I changed his diaper, too.
Why? Was it dirty?
Of course not. It's on the outside of his pants.
But someone pooped my pants.
Someone pooped your pants?
Yep.
Are you sure it's not you that pooped your pants?
No, but someone did, and then they put them back on me. And then the poop smeared off my back, and Mommy had to clean it.
Jeffy, no, whatever. Anyway, you're going to go to bed, and me and Rosalina are going to have adult time in the living room. And so you just stay in bed, okay?
Okay, I got to get one more in before I'm bed.
Come on, let's go.
Good night, Jeffy.
So, Jeffy's in bed.
I know. We have the whole night to ourselves.
So, what do you want to do?
Well, we could just watch a movie.
Well, you see how things...
Jeffy,
I told you to stay in bed.
Why?
Because we're having an adult time, and it's past your bedtime.
But it's too dark in my room.
It's too dark. You forgot the nightlight, right?
I'm sorry, I did.
Nightlight?
Come on, Jeffy, we need the nightlight, okay? Come on. Okay, Jeffy, there's your nightlight.
Nightlight?
Yeah, it's a light that stays on by your bed so you don't get scared of the dark.
But it's still too dark in here.
Well, how about this? Maybe this will help, Jeffy.
What the?
Look, stars.
Stars on your wall? How did they get on the wall like that?
It's this light, Jeffy. Is that good enough?
No, it's still too dark in here. Turn the room light on.
That'd be way too bright, Jeffy.
No, I want you to ignore it.
Fine. Let me see it. Okay. All right, Jeffy, is that good?
No, it's bright. It's too bright in here. Turn it off.
All right, Jeffy. I don't know what else more I can do for you.
Well, wait,
but it's
more.
Dark in here.
Try this one.
What is that?
Just hit it.
Wow, it's a lie.
Jeffy, stop it.
Jeffy,
why?
No, that's too dangerous for you.
Well, I like that line.
How about this?
That's too bright. What are you doing with that one?
It's a flashlight. Look, that's good
flashlight?
Enough. That's good enough. Whenever you want it to be bright in here, you just pick it back up. See? Oh, super bright.
Ooh,
see, it's super bright.
Look at that.
And if you want it too dim, you just point it. That works. Okay, Jeffy, is that good?
No, it's still too dark. Just turn the room light back on.
Don't worry, Mario. We still have the whole night together. We can do whatever you want.
Whatever I want?
Of course.
Wait.
What are you doing?
Jeffy!
What?
What now? What do you want now?
I didn't get a bedtime story.
Jeffy, you're too old for a bedtime story.
Mario, it's okay. We can read him one story. It won't take that long.
One story? I mean, what if that's not good enough?
Come on, Mario. He'll be fine. He'll be sleeping in no time.
I need a bedtime story.
Come on, Jeffy. One story, okay? All right, Jeffy. We're going to be reading you Green Eggs and Ham.
Green Eggs and Ham?
Yes, Green Eggs and Ham.
What? How do you do that?
How do they do what, Jeffy?
Eggs and ham can't be green.
Jeffy, it's just a book. It's just a cartoon book.
Well, I want green eggs and ham.
Jeffy, you can't have green eggs and ham.
Why? No, that got it in the book.
Well, I know, but that's because it's a book, Jeffy. It's not meant to really happen.
Well, I want green eggs and ham.
Mario, we can make him green eggs and ham. It can't be that hard.
We cannot make him green eggs and ham. It doesn't exist.
Come on.
Why exist in the book?
Because it's a book.
Mario, the sooner he goes to bed, the sooner we can have adult alone time.
But how are we gonna make green eggs and ham?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. It can't be that hard.
Jeffy, just sit here and read the book, and we're gonna go try to make green eggs and ham.
Okay. Wow. Look at all that green.
All right.
Yeah,
look at that.
Yeah, green right there and green right there. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, do your magic. Yeah, paint that.
Ooh, look. That's looking good.
It looks good.
I think we're going to do it.
Yeah.
Gross.
Okay, Jeffy. Here's your green eggs and ham. That looks good, right?
This guy's a liar.
What?
This guy's a liar. He said he likes green eggs and ham.
Well, that's part of the book, Jeffy. The whole book, he says he doesn't like it, and then he finally tries it, and he likes it.
But he hasn't even touched his ham yet, so how do you know he likes it?
What are you talking about?
Because right here on this page, he has one egg on his fork.
Yeah.
Okay? And then he eats it, and then makes the statement that he liked green eggs and ham. And he hasn't even touched his ham yet. He was only on his first egg.
Well, maybe because it's a picture, you're supposed to assume that he tried both things. You know, it's just a book, it's just a picture. So maybe he did try the ham.
Mm-mm. Because right here, he's only on his second egg. And he still hasn't touched his ham. And he's over here rambling on how he eats green eggs and ham anywhere. Anywhere is in all capitals. He's a liar. I don't want that.
You don't want this?
Nope.
Why, Jeffy? We just made it and we worked really hard making it. It looks perfect.
I don't want it because he's a liar.
All right, Jeffy, fine. Then you better not bother us the whole night. You have everything you want. You have green eggs and ham. You have all these lights. You have a book and your stupid night lights and everything, Jeffy. You're not going to bother me, right?
No.
Adult time?
Adult time.
Okay, Jeffy, just stay right here. And if you need anything, just wait till the morning, okay? Okay, Jeffy literally has everything. He has green eggs and ham, he has a book, he has a nightlight. No more interruptions.
Yeah, Mario. Now we can finally be alone.
Oh, really? Dang? Jeffy, what are you doing out of your room? Stop cock-blocking me!
Dang, there's a monster under my bed.
No, there's not. There's no monster under your bed, I promise.
Yes, there is, and he told me he was going to poop in my jammies.
What? Poop in your jammies? No, the monster did not say that. He did not say he was going to poop in your jammies.
Dang, did that? He said, Jeffy, I'm going to poop in your jammies. And I said, please, Mr. Monster, don't poop in my jammies. And I ran in here and told my daddy.
Jeffy, there's no monster under your bed. I promise. I can show you. There's no monster under your bed.
No, Daddy, there is a monster under my bed. You got to come get him out.
Fine. Okay, look. I'll show you that there's no monster under your bed. Come on. Okay, Jeffy, where is this monster? Because me and Rosalina are going to make this monster go away and never come back.
He's under the bed, Dad. You got to make him go away.
Under the bed. Do you see any monsters?
No monsters.
I don't want poop in my jammies.
Nope. There's no monsters under your bed, so that poop in your jammies is going to be all you, buddy.
But what if he comes over and tries to poop in my jammies?
Nope, that's all you. That's going to be your fault. Not ours. There is no monster under the bed.
But he only comes out when you're not here, so what are we going to do if he comes over and tries to poop in my jammies?
He only comes out when we're not here. So, I have a solution to that. Okay, Jeffy, you don't have to worry about any more monsters pooping in your jammies, because I have this.
What is that?
It's a monster destroyer. Ooh.
A monster destroyer?
Yeah. Whenever it sees monsters, it shoots them with a laser. Zoom, zoom.
A laser?
Yeah, and it sits right here. Look, right there.
Oh, well, what are you going to do?
Well, whenever it sees a monster, it just kills it. You know, it detects monsters. So you can go to bed and not have to worry about any monsters getting you, okay?
Okay.
So, let's get out of here.
Let's go.
Don't bother me anymore, okay?
Okay.
Finally.
What was that thing, Mario? Was that really a monster destroyer?
No, baby, look. It's just a baby monitor so we can keep an eye on Jeffy.
Oh, wow. That's actually really smart.
Yeah, I got it so we can finally watch Jeffy, and we can make sure he doesn't hurt himself.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, look, he's just doing his normal stuff by, you know, beating his diaper.
Yeah. So, now that we're alone, finally, what do you want to do?
I want to do whatever you want to do, baby. I mean, you choose, you know.
What's he doing?
Jeffy, stop! Jeffy, stop it!
Mr. Monster Machine?
No, Jeffy.
Are you talking to me?
No, Jeffy, it's me. It's me, Mario.
Daddy? Are you trapped in the machine?
No, I'm not trapped in the machine.
I gave you, Daddy.
No, I'm not in the machine.
Why?
Why? No, Jeffy, just go back to bed.
No, I'm trapped in the machine, Daddy. I'm going to save you.
I'm not stuck in the machine.
Daddy, hold on.
No,
Mario, do something.
Jeffy,
no.
Jeffy, why did you knock out the monster machine? Why?
Aw, you're too late, Daddy.
Too late? Too late for what?
The monster already pooped in my jammies.
The monster already pooped in your jammies?
Yeah, Daddy, the monster came right after the machine fell down.
Jeffy, you pooped in your jammies. You did it, not the monster. You did it.
No, I didn't, Daddy. I promise you, the monster pooped in my jammies.
There is no monster, Jeffy.
But the good news is, my diaper's still clean.
Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Don't wake him.
Don't wake him. I don't want to sleep with him.
It's just for one night, Mario.